Hi, Norbert here, energy engineer and explaining in video 32A how to get maximum creative liberty with simple but very strong LEDs, light emitting diodes. Yes, we are talking about making beautiful things with those marvelous drops of light inside to make these things still more enchanting. And if you like Halloween or you like to have around you other luminous objects to enlighten the dark months which are coming, then watch this introduction video to the end, and on Saturday there is a video with more details. Let's now see why super LEDs are so interesting for the creative among you and also for practical applications. They give more creative liberty to install light points where you want. They are so small compared to LED LED bulbs or even LED strips. There are many ideas to make useful applications or artwork, spending less than for the decorative articles on the market. Think what you can do with these marvelous drops of light with Halloween, woodwork or models. For utilitarian applications, think for example about lighting reading signs, safety lighting and portable objects. You can use energy from batteries or from the grid. Especially with batteries, it's important to save energy and extend their autonomy. So I will tell you how to use the energy completely, thanks to PWM, even if the battery voltage is much higher than that of the LED. Finally, the safety is very important. LEDs are fragile, and even a small increase in voltage can burn this device.
In a nutshell, what will you bring us next Saturday?
I will show how to control the current to the LED without loss of energy in some resistor, so that nearly the full capacity of the battery is used. I will also show how you can use the energy from the grid so that you don't have to charge any battery. And then I will show how to make low-cost lighting solutions, just as you want. And finally, I will tell you how you can use them with or without cooling, because if you make much light, then they will get hot. So if you like this kind of information, then hit the subscribe button with notification in order not to miss the next video on Saturday. I wish you good energy.